Everyone, welcome back to Megadimension Neptunia V2. I got it right.
Welcome back to Megadimension Vert, starring Vert and her friends, Nepgear, and that's it.
We didn't do any grinding off camera at all.
As you can tell, we didn't do any grinding as that level 4 public relations is right there in your face telling you that we did. But yeah.
Well, let's come clean. We're going for the true ending, and it makes for boring content to watch us scrub enemies out.
Quotations going for. If I fuck up somewhere down the line, please let me know by burning me alive, please.
Burn this man alive.
Burn him alive.
He can be reached on Twitter.
Anyway, since we got some more money coming in, I actually do want to get commerce to level 2 because we get a nice costume out of it.
We need to. Her Charmander outfit.
We get a military dress. I think that's 5,000 actually. Let me check.
Call of Duty.
Call of Duty dress for Vert. It is 5,000. We need 600 more credit. I'm gonna sell something. Fuck it.
Politics.
Politics.
It's a man. It's a skeleton talking to a fish.
All these CPU chips that we got them for a reason. There we go. And try and buy. Stop and save.
So, nice. I know I make these wagers a lot on this channel, Edwin. Very lovely. But I got a new one for you.
You're gonna die soon.
Will I finish? I'm almost done with the first rebirth. Will I finish rebirth 1 through 3 before this LP is over?
Probably, because that's on your own time. Honestly, we have a schedule to keep. Damn it.
We're gonna keep it. Just FYI, you can start the Nepgear conversation.
Let's start with this one first. This is a little extra side one we just got.
But I'm trying my hardest to get us Neptunia every Monday, Wednesday, Friday. We can't make the no subscribers jokes now because we have them. They're watching.
Because they're all dead.
And they're judging. It feels weird.
Nah, it's fine. People can judge us all the time. It's not like that's new.
They're probably just screaming like, oh my god.
We love the Neps.
These diddlers like Blanc. What's wrong with them?
Diddler on the roof. So apparently this cutscene was that she fell asleep and she woke up. Holy shit.
Character development.
That is actually some good character development. So
we were discussing before we started recording that Vert's kind of boring. Like, her deal is like, I'm so nice, I love everyone, and my tits are huge.
Well, she wants an emoto, and that's kind of nice. Like, I like that aspect about her. She is insanely deprived of emotos right now. And that's why she's stealing that gear.
Yep. Because Daddy never loved Vert growing up.
I need my emotos. It's a dependency.
So
I think last time
I'm in the first game, but I haven't finished it yet. But I got to the point where they said R4 raised everyone as their mother.
Spoilers, everybody dies.
Cool.
That's kind of a little backstory thing. R4, I think, was like one of the original CPUs.
She was the original CPU, and then she got corrupted and raised all the girls to hate each other.
Square Enix! High five.
High five. Final Fantasy 15 demo out in stores now.
I played it. It's pretty good.
Go to your local Funko Land and EB Games.
Funko? Jesus Christ.
God, we're old. We're strutting our age right now.
That's a pull.
We have gray hairs.
We have great hair.
I do have one, like, gray hair that keeps coming back on, like, the side of my head, and I'm like, fuck.
In case you didn't notice by my icon, I am bald as hell. But I do have
For real?
I do have one gigantic gray hair coming from the middle of my bald head.
Just one. It's just rogue.
At General Summary Site. They just made a Reddit reference.
Guys, Reddit.
N-chan. I bet you could guess what that's a reference to.
Yep. Definitely Nintendo. No.
Definitely 9GAG.
9GAG-san.
We love you, 9GAG-san. He's like literally retarded.
He's like, duh. It's that robot that keeps going, brrrr. I like 9GAG. I miss that guy.
Subscriber zero.
No, for some reason they know as we're recording, it's just like, the Yu-Gi-Oh sounds popping up. We're losing fucking subscribers on fly. I'm like, uh-oh.
Oh, damn it.
I knew this day would come.
It took long enough.
Really liking the first game, by the way. Like, I kind of just played it. I'm like, oh, I'll see what it is. And then, like, 30 hours in, I'm like, I've got to save the future.
I got to save the Neptunes. the game industry.
And then, like, right now, Neptune, she lost her CPU form, and then R4 became dark purple. I'm like, oh, no!
It does make me laugh. Well, not laugh. It actually does surprise me that you're paying attention to the story, too.
Well, it's easy to pay attention to the story when I don't have you to distract me to talk goddamn shit.
You piece of shit.
You know, it's funny.
You're fired!
I keep more track of this game story when I'm rewatching it myself.
It is actually pretty interesting, at least the Izume part.
She's done.
I wish she was back.
She's done.
Stop S-sha.
She's obviously coming back.
Oh, yeah.
Probably at a very opportune time. Neptune's about to bite into an eggplant, and she's like, no!
She's about to bite into a Slim Jim.
So we're wrestling Macho Man, and he's like, Bonesaw is ready.
We're ready for you.
And he's rapping, be a man, Hulk!
It looked like S-Cha.
Let
like,
me tell you, my fiance, she loves that album. Macho Man Randy Savage's rap album.
Okay, so...
What's that?
Okay, so we finished all the converse. I think
she just said she loves
it. Gotta do something with the guild.
Okay, that's her saying yeah.
It's horrible.
No, she loves it.
It's garbage.
No, it's good.
Don't worry about it. Anyway.
So one thing I hate about the first game...
We got urgent quests now.
Is that the quests kind of like... You get rep with one person, and then you lose rep with another. But you to meet
God
the...
God damn it.
Doggos.
Fucking die, please. I hate you. Hate you, doggos.
I can relate to these problems now that I played this game.
I hate you so much.
I'd be like, oh man, I'm 2 pixels. And I'm like rotating the box and be like, I gotta be able to get him somehow.
Vert did it. She killed the doggos. Alright, now look. Just get to the place. Thank
battle.
You. Oh. I was to say, fuck this noise.
So we're just doing a side quest real quick?
We're doing an urgent quest.
Urgent, excuse me.
Yeah, if in the last cutscene they were saying S-Cha's doing some pretty bad stuff, and because of which we actually need to hunt these dudes now.
To kill cobras and rabbis.
Cobra and the rabbits.
Oh, rabbits. I'm like, the Jewish
rabbis,
people?
Oh no.
Whoa, this game got racist.
Got?
God, it was been there.
The whole time.
Now see, Edwin, I can counsel you on Neptunia playing. You want your character in the lead to kill
die.
The person in the back row, and the person behind you can kill the person in the front row. Get on my level, you scrub.
I like playing safe, honestly.
No.
I win.
Yay. You're right, actually. Let's change the formation. I'll put them a little bit more forward. I am going to change it, though, when we fight a boss, for fucking sure, because they fucking wreck you and Shrek you. Anyway, more rabbits. Die, rabbit.
Oh yeah, I forgot to ask, who's Falcom in the first game? What is she supposed to be?
She actually is a scout in this game, but her and Dengekiko or something like that.
She's Dengeki Bunko Ultimate Climax.
Dengeki is like the magazine, like PlayStation Dengeki.
Okay, so it's kind of like Show and Jump.
Yeah. It's strictly a PlayStation magazine or a video game magazine in general. Just like Famitsu is all around a video game magazine. You know, the guys who get 40.
To every Pokemon game.
To Nintendo Arts.
Did they actually? They did.
No, that was the biggest controversy, because who gives a shit?
They gave a 40 to Pokemon Black and White. Those games.
Not the best.
Nah. Like, it has the best Pokemon story, but.
Some people were pissed off. They gave it like a 37 out of 40 to Final Fantasy 13, from what I remember.
Also, who scores on a freaking plane of 40?
40s. And let's just kill these guys in one shot.
Only 40s I like are my liquor, man.
40 ounces.
Malt liquor.
All them four locos.
No.
No, too far.
No, too far. Four locos is for fucking casuals.
It is my turn.
I've been watching like YouTube videos of cooking. These guys do nothing but cook with alcohol. So they put like Bud Light in their bread and batter and stuff like that.
I think it's say Four Loko. Like, hey man, let's
No,
make
they've
this.
Done. They've done like a Four Loko.
Here's our Four Loko cookie. You put the Four Loko on the can, you wait for it to caramelize, you come back in a year. Four Loko cookie.
Oh god. I'm gonna throw up.
Have you ever had a Four Loko, Edwin?
I've had one. It's disgusting.
Yeah,
it's coming from the guy who like straight up drinks badly.
Yeah, you just like you're for you to not like a drink.
I have no taste buds, spoilers.
You don't, you really don't. Which is fun for us because we're like, hey, I want to drink this. You're like, ooh,
sure.
Okay, not? What is it? And I'm like, it's like piss.
Not even close, damn it. Need to kill more rabbits. Well, I'm close on the rabbits. Need to kill more king cobras.
Kill the rabbit.
Watch out, bird.
King cobra, here we go. Back to malt liquor.
Time to kill you, cobra.
It's clearly not a cobra. It has feet.
Doesn't matter. It's a cobra to me.
Still a cobra mini me to me, damn it.
Did I miss the second one? I missed the second, yeah. Okay.
You can get them both. You can get them both.
Well, no, they're not like the splash wave. Oh, I didn't even kill the first one. Vert, you have failed me for the last time. Again.
Net gear, you're fired.
You both have failed me. You guys are not pulling the weight right now.
She still didn't kill him.
Damn it.
No, oh, never mind.
Yeah, the enemies take a little bit longer to beat the screen.
Got that CPU loading time problems.
Warg. Sweet angel wings, that's actually pretty useful. I'm gonna use some of these chips. What we're gonna get? Ah, we got him.
We got a dude. Who was that man?
We got Ram. Cool. I like Ram.
That's the one that's a dude, right?
No, well, to you. Now we got Blanc. Blanc's cool. I'm gonna buy her game because they tricked me.
Yeah, you were mentioning that Idea Factory robbed you.
They did rob me. Whenever a company includes a Nendroid or Nendroid Mini in their Priori bonus, well, not Priori, in their limited edition.
And it's not like some weird-ass, like, low-budget Nendroid, right?
It was made by the official Good Smile Company, so...
Okay, so it's good quality.
Yeah, it's the Nendroid
quality. Not like when we bought Guilty Gear and it came with that fight stick.
It was like half an inch long.
It was like a fucking McDonald's toy. Like if McDonald's sent out fight sticks.
It's like gave you a Game Boy Micro and just call it a fucking Game Boy. Die, monsters. She missed that one.
By the way, maybe, like, I don't think you'll know why, but I'll throw it at you anyway just to respect your knowledge. Why are Game Boy Micros so damn expensive? They're like 80 bucks.
I think it may have something to do with the parts. Or maybe just... Yeah, actually, I don't know, kind of. Like, it does seem... Maybe it wasn't manufactured as much as the other, like, SP and...
Yeah, that's what I was thinking, because I was at a game shop, and I was like, oh, look, they have Game Boy Advances, and, like, the old Game Boy Advance without the backlight is, like, 20 bucks, and the SP is, like, 40 bucks. But then, like, the Game Boy Micro is, like, $80 to $100, and I'm like, dude, I could, like... It retailed for less than that.
I would say, though, the Game Boy Micro actually is pretty popular in the modding scene as well. Like, a lot of people do open it up and make, like, little, like, controllers and
stuff. They turn it into a gun.
I would make a Game Boy gun. Shoots cartridges out.
Gun Boy Advance.
I think we need one more Cobra Con. Let's finish this quick. And that's one
struggling with this section right now.
What is this? We gotta kill 8 dudes, man.
No, I know. Trust me, I'm playing the first game. I'm well aware of this. There's a lot of this in the first game.
A lot of grinding.
There's a lot of this.
Grinding's fine.
I don't mind it, though, because I actually really like the pacing of the game. Because, like, it's a Vita game, so...
I don't know how to count. We need two more.
I could just do some real super mundane stuff, and I can... There's something I can do that requires no commitment on the Vita version, and it actually helps me pace the game out a lot better. It's a good game! It's a genuinely good game, and I'm not saying genuine... Like, I like it because it's waifu stuff that I hold bias towards.
It's like you come in for the waifus, you stay for the game.
Exactly.
Yeah. I don't know, like...
Even though, like, I will say this game has...
A lot of people... You know, the deal is a lot of people got a bad taste in their mouth when it came to the original PS3 versions, because some of those were actually kind of unplayable.
Yeah, I heard, like, the frame rate was hot.
The frame rate was, like, 10. And that's it.
Okay. So how different is Rebirth from the PS3 version?
In the, like, story-wise, there's a different canon for both of them. That's kind of why the whole dimension stuff comes in. Like, apparently the PS3 version is a completely different timeline dimension from the Rebirth versions, even though they're remakes. And there's also, like, little different shit here and there when it comes to the actual, like, presentation.
Yeah, I heard there's characters that show up later in the series that they kind of wrote into the first game.
There's characters that have been retconned and taken out because of company problems. You know Nippon-ichi Software?
Sure.
Like, her character was a... I think it was just called NIS or NIS. And actually, did we just complete the quest? I think we did, right?
Yeah, we did.
Okay. there's a Nippon-ichi Software girl, and her name is like NIS or something like that. And she's dressed up as a Prinny. And she's super cool. She has like ninja blades and stuff. But because of a fallout between Compile Hard and Ninpanichu Software, they just wrote her out of all the Rebirth series. That as well as Gust. Gust is the people who make Atelier Verona, Atelier games. They got a kind of falling out too. So that's important quest. Got that money.
Here comes the money.
3,000 credits.
Money.
You know
money,
what I'm gonna do with them credits we just got right now? You know what I'm gonna do with those credits?
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna buy a nice hat.
Does this suit me?
That's all right. That's an okay hat.
Yep, got a
now,
nice hat.
Now, the Blank's Non-Non hat. That shit's through the roof.
That shit was dope. Too bad we'll never see her again.
Blanc is dead. But you could find out about her adventures in Blanc vs. Zombies 2.
Coming to a theater
Blanc in Warfare.
Well, this might be interesting.
Vert, can you take a look at this?
Uh-oh, VO.
Is it the at general
summary? Oh, I'm happy about that.
It looks at like general. They summarized all the sightings of Lean Box's invaders.
Who's invading?
We need to build a bigger wall around Lean Box.
What if we take a wall and build it around?
Make Planetune pay for it. Make Lean Box great again.
Hashtag Donald Trump.
Today, Donald Trump. Donald Trump.
There should be a Donald Trump girl in this game.
Trump Donald.
Trumpy. Her name's Trumpy.
Okay, I'm pretty sure, like, we've talked about this before, there is no Demon King.
This assignment utilizes them.
S-sha, I already see where S-sha is going.
We're all insane.
She thinks life is one of her shitty RPGs. She's like, let's go kill some demons, guys.
Please look forward to Final Times 15. Last Story 15.
I'm sure there was no information on outside invaders closing in. Well,
who are these invaders you're talking about?
What's more important is that
Invader Zim out now on Nickelodeon.
Guts.
Vert, about the invaders, will it be okay if we just leave them alone?
This game just turns into District 9.
I most certainly will not.
Turns into like a Sunshine of a Spotless Mind, and we just gotta like find out what's inside of her memories and her mind.
The memories are locked in her brain.
On the dungeon.
That was a real short VO session. I was like fully ready for 20 minutes of talking.
That was like $5 worth of VO.
Build that route.
Do? Yeah.
There are no more. It should be like sad face. There are no more places to build to.
There's nowhere to go. Well, to be honest, sadly enough, Vert only has that little small island to herself.
FYI, when your full name is in the bottom right hand corner every time you save, you aware of that?
I know. It's not like it's going away now anymore.
Vert, look!
Burr.
Play the noise, you know you have it.
Burr.
No, it's more like a burr. We've made fun of it like 6 times, that and the asshole.
That's like, sounds
the ongoing.
Too much like
oh, hey, there he is.
Well, I do.
So,
oh, he's got the Xbox colors though.
He's gonna build up the meter.
I'll be serious!
Oh, it feels so good to drop those like hot EXE freaking attacks.
Yeah, they're really good in the game.
It is my turn.
So, yeah, I forgot. Do I need two of them?
I built up at the point in the game I'm at right now. I have 4 of them, and I like hoard all 4, and then I kind of unload them on the boss and just kill the boss
in one shot.
3 rounds, yeah.
And that gear is fucking a beast when it comes to actual getting points.
Bird, we can handle high speed battle.
Yeah.
The contest of speed.
We'll watch. Burr. We'll watch this once for this new session. Break them parts.
Warning.
Warning. I'm getting beat too badly.
Match my timing. Okay.
And they just fissured his ass.
they use a wrestling move, just DDT him.
They do a doomsday device. That's when a dude's on one dude, like, if I had a dude on my shoulders, and I picked him up, and then you jump off the top, turned up the turnbuckle, and clotheslined him off my shoulders, that's a doomsday device.
This is like a full detailed analysis. And this is how you do this wrestling move.
Just play like No Mercy.
I'm gonna skip it this time. It takes a little bit. This guy's doing no damage. What a scrap.
It's weird because in this game we go from like back and forth between underlevel to overlevel, underlevel, overlevel.
I'll be serious.
Oops. That actually was a mistake.
Nothing but trash.
It's nothing but trash. Neptune was a mistake.
Warning!
Warning! That's getting whooped.
And you do build a lot of EXE gauge.
Yeah, Net Gear has like a 14 hit combo in one of them.
shall I do?
Actually, I have to move.
There you go.
Give it one more time, and I'm just gonna spam EXE gauges now. I mean, spam regular skills, sorry.
I would have started the fight off like that.
Eh, it's like doing it now.
That guy's holding his robo guts. He's like, oh no!
My robo guts.
I'm dying!
My robo intestines. That's where I poop from.
I'll be serious! I won't back down!
Oh, we got bogus parts. Give us some more CPU chips. Major. Or chocolate.
So what game introduced the broke parts system?
Okay, I guess I should heal. Do I have the actual, nope. Actually, I should, yeah, this is a good...
You can burn them down. I'm confident you can.
I'm still gonna buy some items after we kill this guy.
That's a good move.
I've been spending too much time on hats. I actually kind of do need the items.
That guy completely whiffed, and he's dead.
He's dead.
And dead.
He's not up here in heaven.
He's down there.
In robo hell.
In hell.
I struggled like, damn on purpose.
That's really like
chocolate.
My beauty has been further polished.
Sweet level.
Yay! I leveled up.
100% level up.
What is this weapon? This gigantic Gundam.
That thing from the end of District 9.
The pig launcher.
Man, he did launch the shit out that pig.
Just launched the pig. That was the exclusive use of that mech. It was to launch pigs at people.
Man, District 9 was a good comedy.
It was a pretty funny ass. Fucking prawns.
You fucking prawns. This was made in Lingbox.
It was made for me.
What?
Nani.
There were parts from different nations mixed in, but the structure manufactured in Lingbox. Nepgear, voiced by fucking Daniel Day-Lewis.
Danny DeVito.
Danny DeVito! All stealing jokes. And the best part is that by the time this episode airs from when we're recording it,
everybody else
like,
will be dead.
It's gonna be like fucking 5 weeks from now. That's how stacked we are on fucking episodes right now.
Double dating.
We literally took 2 weeks off of recording, and we're still fucking ahead.
Still more. Well, I enjoy the episodes, just like I enjoy Vert, right? Isn't that right, Vert?
I thought we hated her. We agreed on this hatred, Edwin.
I changed my mind.
Damn it!
Nah, I'm just
you
kidding.
Stabbed me in the... Okay.
You stabbed me in the back!
You stabbed me! You stabbed me in the back, you son of a bitch!
Okay, so... Yeah,
go buy some items.
I'm gonna buy 20 of these.
Aren't you a little too big for healing grass?
No, it's fine. It's like a good 30% HP. I'm gonna buy...
Yeah, but you're gonna grow out of it, man!
10 of these...
Ask me how I know. Ask me how I know!
It just works.
I grew out of it!
5 of these. Yeah, that sounds good. I won't save it once again. I like saving a lot. Sorry. I just do. Alright, let's head to the...
Mind if I do?
Let's head to the new dungeon. This new dungeon actually does have a... Actually, before we head to the new dungeon, let's check on our scouts.
They're dead.
I see Famutsu. She got us 500 credits. Nice. Thanks, Famutsu. Oh, we got a new scout.
Scout found.
Got
Toadie. That guy already.
Toadie? No, that Mario. Or Mario. Mario?
It's totally Mario.
Yeah. Toadie.
But, you know, due to international copyright laws.
We found younger brother. Hello.
I know younger brother.
Okay, so she is...
Younger brother and his other brother, older brother, they used to be in Loey, and they follow those with the biggest chests.
Yeah.
And they follow the tits.
The lore on them.
I understand that. God, it's making sense.
It makes sense.
Make it stop.
Kill me, please.
I want to die.
So apparently the new Toadie we got gives plus 10% EXP, but minus 10% credits.
Makes sense, man.
I can't deal.
There is no Demon King. Are you all stupid?
Watch, they're actually going to be a Demon King watch, and that's going to be like the biggest like heel turn.
It's gonna be like that guy from the end of Dante's Inferno with the fucking Satan with the big fat dick.
The dick is much
dick. Big dick Satan.
Just
gonna stand there, you dumbass. Go.
I'm contemplating where to go. Fuck.
Oh, we get to kill baby bugs? Fuck yes, murder them.
Murder them all. Oh yeah, they're actually part of the hunting, so sure, I'll kill them.
They're doing so much damage right now. Oh no!
They did one damage.
Line them up, line them up. They're all lined up, Eddie.
Yeah, let me see.
Oh, Vert, you're all impotent.
Nope, could get three. Her slash isn't long enough, but we got three at least.
Checkmate.
Yeah. Get they're not a son of a bitch.
Hit square every now and then. It feels good.
Feels good. Feels really good.
Square is like the overhead, like heavy, like no magic, all physical damage.
They changed it in this a little bit. It's more of now it's more paying attention to what shines, because that's your instant critical.
Thank you for being
and that does more damage to you.
Oh.
We did level up a bit, so let me actually see if there's any moves that we can have. Slash Edge, Air Lancer.
I also do not use Triangle ever.
Triangle's actually really good because it builds up your EXE. Like, once you get up to the end gauge and do nothing but EXE and enemy, Triangle's actually the best one.
Oh, well, shit.
Damn it.
I didn't know that.
Oh, no. You are so in my way, Lizard.
Just do not mind.
Fuck it, let's just fight one Lizard because it might be, like, something we actually need to hunt. Is it? No, it is not.
Cobra Hero.
Cobra Command.
Cobra Heroes.
He's gonna do massive. No, he does nothing. What a scrub.
Leave this to me.
Die.
And he's dead.
Like ripping him apart.
He just like has a human scream. He's like, I'll get you, Neptune.
Blue screen.
Hey, you ever seen a thing crash at an arcade?
No, that sounds terrible.
We don't have the super jump yet.
Yeah.
We have the super punch.
Punch? No, well, not with,
Oh, is it per character?
It's per character, unfortunately.
Oh, fuck me, then.
Is this cat part of our hunting spree? I have games to play. Oh, this cat's part of our hunting spree.
Well, kill him.
Koopa Kitty. Koopa Kitty. I like that name. Koopa Kitty. Bam. What
should I do? It's a joke within a joke.
Within a joke. So meta.
I'm pretty sure Neko Koopo.
Oh, you asshole!
Is the sickest deviant art channel out there.
Yeah, I'm just gonna Mirage Dance his face off.
I won't back down. Mirage Dance.
Combo breaker. Did I kill him?
You try KI at all on PC, or you just don't give a shit?
It's not on Steam, so I kind of don't care.
Oh.
That's kind of my deal. Like, and it's not even because I'm like, oh, hey, Steam's the best. It's just it's convenience sake, man.
Oh, for sure.
I don't want to fucking open, like, five different things to play five. That's kind of why I don't play Diablo 3 at all.
I thought it was funny because I was just like, hey, man, you know, I want to play Mass Effect 3. And you're like, here's my origin account. Bye. It's yours now. And I'm like, oh, shit. I was just asking.
Oh, yeah, I did do that. I did not give a shit, and I still don't. So I know there is a secret.
I never redeemed that copy of Watch Dogs you gave me.
Okay, so this is the room that has the treasure in it. There's just like a single room with treasure in it.
There it is.
Oh yeah, I forgot I did give you a fucking copy of Watch Dogs.
I never redeemed it. I don't know where that copy is at to this day.
Man, I did not give a shit about there's that game. I got a free copy of that game. I didn't give a shit about it.
There's a code of Watch Dogs floating somewhere in our emails.
In the ether.
You've let your guard down.
You failed me for the last time, Hell's Crest. His name's Hell's Crest. Just like the other one. That's funny. Die, zombie.
No! I did it!
Just punch him twice.
And he's dead.
Good job.
So there's no overpowered enemies in these zones, is there?
There's one or two. You can tell what they are.
The game I'm playing right now...
There's just like one
dude. There's one dude that you just don't fuck with him till way, way, way later.
Usually there are, but you have to like change the map. You know like how the plans work?
Yeah, so the plans are in this game?
Yeah, plans are in this game. You can change map, makes enemies stronger, do some crazy shit, actually. There's one where you just punch the enemy and it blows up. And you get
that. That's actually what I'm farming for right now.
Let's finish this quick. It's convenient. I hate these fucking... I like the name, but I do hate these cats just because they have an AoE attack, so I'm not going to take the chance. I hate minimal damage.
Is it like total AoE or just like a radius?
Well, it's not the whole map, but it's like a radius, and it's pretty big radius, honestly. Can I break this, actually? Yep, see, we can't break it.
That's dumb.
We need the item.
Failed again.
We've been tricked again.
They got me.
Boop. Now, everyone. Now, who to choose?
Let's use this.
I will skewer you all at once.
Skip.
Kill him.
I'm also now at the point where I'm just like, skip, 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 just get to damage.
I need the numbers.
Show me the numbers. How many digits? 7? That's pretty good for a punk-ass bitch.
For a little bitch.
Checkmate.
There we go. We finished the quest, so cats are done now. Got that money. jump. Yeah, we don't need cats anymore. We need bugbears. Bugbears.
Oh, those are the evil baby bugs?
Don't tell me I came from here. Did I?
Was that a UFC? A UFO claw machine?
Ah, shit.
You got him, you got him. Get it.
Damn it.
Get that bear.
Oh, they're trying to trick me. You think
oh, there's a lot of them.
Think you're trying to trick me by separating yourselves, huh? That's why you're dead.
Double.
Double kill.
Yay, I got one.
Oh, you hurt. It's a little bug. Come on.
So much damage you're taking.
It's time. Time's being wasted right now.
Prepare yourself.
Throw square in there. Just hit square for me.
For me?
So you don't have the EXE enders for your combos in this game?
No. Mostly the EXE are just straight up either transforming, because in the old games, transforming didn't take an EXE gauge.
No, it took like 10% mana.
Yeah, this one it takes an EXE gauge.
Okay.
Damn it. You suck. Hate you.
Well then fix it.
I don't have the thing to break stuff yet.
Is it like a plan?
I think it's a story related item.
Oh, okay.
Okay then, so I'm probably confusing myself. Oh, we haven't been in that
direction.
Yeah,
you need to go over there, that dank area.
That super dank ass.
Dank cloud just rolled in. Treasure is right in front of you.
Yank healing ring, sweet.
And that's good stuff.
Only thing in this room? Yep, only thing in this room. So we gotta go downstairs and go through that door then. If I remember correctly, I think there's a virtual novel here.
New one?
New one.
Mickey Sisters?
Oh, fuck so you! It's fucking blocked me from my virtual novel paradise. You'll eat it now. You're not even worth the.
Me IRL.
Fight me IRL. Alright, so what does this one say?
Well, there's a lot of them.
Her name is Valentine's, and what she is saying is. Now I'm trying to get a good shot.
Read it, weeb.
Alright, it says, Watashi wo sukiatte kudasai. Katara Chokoro Agemasu. Her name is girl. Her name is just girl, and she's saying, "Please go out with me. If I win, I'll give you some chocolate."
So, which one of the dairies is that?
I would say dairy. Like, there's no like soon in there. Soon is supposed to be like the I'm pretending to hate you kind of trope, and I don't see any of that there. That's pure love right there, man. It's making me tear.
I don't know about that.
I don't know what she's saying. She's gonna give you chocolate. Chocolate's
and by
nice.
That she means she's going to murder you.
Chocolate is code for murder.
Murder.
Oh, she's with the one.
That's what Crispin Watts said. He said, "Hey, you want some chocolate?"
As he headbutted the person.
He choked, put him in the cripple cross face.
And now they're all dead. Okay, so yep, just straight. Pardon me, Valentine's. I want to get the extra stuff. There's a treasure in here, right?
I thought there was one to the left. Nope.
Nope.
Right? Look at your right. Check your right. Nope.
Nope. It'll show it on the mini map.
Stupid triangle.
Yeah, it would have shown it on the mini map.
So what happens when you press square in this game?
It shows you the quest, actually, which would have been better earlier.
In the game I'm playing, when you hit square, you get this like weird like AOE.
So this, with the super jump, would have been good for this.
Yeah.
No way to get up there short of cheating.
Cheating is okay with me.
Yeah, can't do it. Oh well. There is a treasure over here. Unless it's behind the fucking
Toadie's back. Jump. Yep. So, totally is. Oh, jump through that hole.
Hold on. Yep, nothing of merit, so fuck it. Jump. God damn, get in there.
Yay.
We actually do need bugbear, so.
Those who take the initiative win.
You're gonna die.
Clown.
Die, monster. Fucking bugbears.
Well, we're managing for having two people.
Yeah.
There it is.
Sweet. P-charger, that's useful too. Gotta prepare those for the boss. That's a no.
So we can never use them.
Never, ever use them. Oh, I wonder what this would be.
Well, let's save.
Yeah, let's save first, actually. I wasn't gonna go for that virtual novel, but let's just save.
And let's hold the episode here.
Alright then.
So we have an event coming up next.
Hope you enjoy.
Things about to get real if you can even jump up there. Jump.
She could reach.
Yeah, she's tall. She's like 6'8".
Alright.
Bar. And we'll be back with more of this every Monday, Wednesday, Friday. I don't know what day this is airing on because I don't have a calendar because I'm unorganized, but it'll be one of those days.
Someday.
At like 9 o'clock at night.
Maybe. If we feel like it.
We won't.
Bye.
These LPs are for me and me only. Stop watching it.
Stop watching.
Shall we take a break for tea time?
Faggot.
Time for tea.